this guy. The founder of the Turkish Republic, the Salah Kemal Atatürk, once said, "Happy is he who has friendship and alliance." Our relations have been characterized by success. Together with their NATO allies, Turkey and the United States have been partners in the most successful alliance the world has ever known. An alliance that has maintained the peace for nearly 40 years. Our modern Turkish-American partnership began in 1947. We are well aware of your own distinguished role relative to maintaining Turkey's devotion to the ideals of Atatürk. Your country's pride in that accomplishment is understandable. For our part, the American people are proud of the decades that push us to get to know each other better. Last year, the Suleiman, the Magnificent, exhibit, magnificent in itself, opened the eyes of Americans to the richness of the Turkish heritage. Visits between American congressmen, our trade relations are growing, and Turkey is strongly attracting American investments. And I firmly believe that trade and investment are the surest ways that Turkey can find. As Turkey and the United States look ahead to the next century, our continuing friendship and alliance will continue to serve us well. It cannot be otherwise. I have the honor of presenting to you the Legion of Merit, Chief Commander, one of the highest military honors our country awards for the service of Turkish forces in the Korean conflict. I present this not only as a tribute to the valor of the Turkish military, the people of your nation, but as a symbol of our alliance on so many.
Mr. President, I thank you for the kind invitation to visit the United States, which marks the beginning of my visit, brings together the national flags of Turkey and the United States, allies whose ties have stood the test of time. Thousands of Turks, like myself, still recall the memories of fighting shoulder to shoulder,
are still fresh in the mind of
Agni, Trivedi.
We'll be here now. Sit down. This first chair is for you. Four pages of sessions, not two little comments. Three. So we'll have to small talk for a few minutes.
President, when will you respond to the AIDS report?
Well, when I've had time to go through it and consult with people that I need to consult with. It's quite an extensive and complete report.
Mr. President, what do you think about Bob Dole as a running mate for the Vice President?
Well, now, I can't make comments. I'm not going to make an opinion on that.
You offered any advice to him yet?
What?
You're going to?
No, but I think we're talking to each other. We always are.
Slides, please. Thank you.
Mr. President, your White House spokesman last week suggested that the White House favors the pressing forward of trial dates in the Iran-Contra matter. Do you think that you will instruct your aides to work quicker to declassify the materials? And if so, what's your opinion on going to trial?
Well, I would hope that we could. I believe in the innocence of the two men, and I would like to see that established once and for all.
Thank you. Mike Tyson is favored tonight. Do you agree? The fight? Tyson is famous.
It's hard not to.
Thank you. Camera's this way.
Mr. President,
Do you have a word to say?
Usually this is just a total opportunity. Steps you've taken to bring stability and democracy back to Turkey. President, we've accomplished much together over the last 7 years, and I think what sustains our relationship cannot be quantified. Membership in the NATO alliance, saying that we've accomplished much over the last 7 years, and what sustains our relationship cannot be quantified. Membership in the NATO alliance, a common outlook on security, and a shared faith in democratic principles. The aid that we provide Turkey enhances the security of both our countries, and despite severe budgetary restrictions...
Mr. President, I think we're still having...
Well, I'll do all I can to ensure that Congress continues to give Turkish assistance the high priority it deserves. We have created a loan guarantee program to allow you to take advantage of reduced interest rates, and I hope this can ease your repayment burden in the years to come. Our bases in Turkey are vital to our ability to fulfill our role in the Mediterranean area, and we're pleased with our base agreement with you, which will continue to ensure the security of the NATO alliance. And I think, though, you might have an agenda there, and before I go further, perhaps you would like to speak of your concerns.
Türkiye Cumhurbaşkanı'nın Amerika'ya ziyareti muhakkak ki her iki ülke için de önemli bir olay olarak karşılanması gerekir.
countries.
Bu bakımdan ben memnuniyetimi bir daha daha belirtmek istiyorum. Bu çeşit ziyaretler.